The Karnataka Bharatiya Janata Party leaders held a protest in front of the parliament against the transfer of IPS officer D Roopa, who exposed the privileges given to AIADMK General Secretary Sasikala inside the central jail in Bengaluru. The leaders are also been demanding a probe by the National Investigation Agency against the political killings in the region.
There are 24 political killings happen in Karnataka, but the government of Karnataka is not serious. Siddaramaiah protecting the PFI and KFD, the Karnataka Forum for Dignity and also Popular Front of India. They are doing political killings in Kerala and also they shifted to coastal districts of our Karnataka. We are requesting refer all the cases to National Investigation Agency and open a National Investigation Agency office in Bangalore, and also Roopa is transferred abruptly. She is an honest officer, but she is not protected. That's why we want the justice in Karnataka. That's why we are protesting.
The Karnataka government on Monday transferred the state's Deputy Inspector General of Prisons, Roopa, after she charged Sasikala of bribing prison officials for VIP treatment inside the jail. Sasikala is serving a 4-year jail term after the Apex Court in February convicted her in a disproportionate assets case. Congress! Down, down, Congress! Down, down, Congress!